The lion-tailed macaw, or the wanderoo, is an old-world monkey endemic to the western ghats of South India. The western ghats are a mountain range that runs almost parallel to the western coast of the Indian peninsula, located entirely in India. The western ghats are home to thousands of animal species, including at least 325 globally threatened species. Many are endemic species, especially in the amphibian, reptilian, and fish classes. 32 threatened species of mammals live in the Western Ghats. Of the 16 endemic mammals, 13 are threatened. There are at least 139 mammal species. The arboreal lion-tailed macaw is endangered. Only 2,500 of this species are remaining. The largest population of lion-tailed macaw is in Silent Valley National Park. Kudremuk National Park also protects a viable population. The hair of the lion-tailed macaw is black. Its outstanding characteristic is the silver-white mane, which surrounds the head from the cheeks down to its chin, which gives this monkey its German name Bataaf, beard ape. The hairless face is black in color, with a head body length of 42 to 61 centimeters and a weight of 2 to 10 kgs, it ranks among the smaller macaws. The tail is medium in length, about 25 centimeters, and has a black tuft at the end, similar to a lion's tail. The male's tail tuft is more developed than that of the female. Gestation is approximately 6 months. The young are nursed for 1 year. Sexual maturity is reached at 4 years for females and 6 years for males. The life expectancy in the wild is approximately 20 years, while in captivity it is up to 30 years. The lion-tailed macaw is a diurnal rainforest dweller. It is a good climber and spends a majority of its life in the upper canopy of tropical moist evergreen forests. Unlike other macaws, it avoids humans. In group behavior, it is much like other macaws. It lives in hierarchical groups of usually 10 to 20 animals, which consists of few males and many females. It is a territorial animal, defending its area first with loud cries towards the invading troops. If this proves to be fruitless, it brawls aggressively. In the forests of Kerala, they were observed preying on nestling and eggs of pigeons. A recent assessment from IUCN reports 3,000 to 3,500 of these animals live scattered over several areas in Kerala. The lion-tailed macaw ranks among the rarest and most threatened primates. Their range has become increasingly isolated and fragmented by the spread of agriculture and tea, coffee, teak and cinchona, construction of water reservoirs for irrigation and power generation, and human settlements to support such activities. They do not live, feed, or travel through plantations. Destruction of their habitat and their avoidance of human proximity have led to the drastic decrease of their population. From 1977 to 1980, public concern about the endangered status of lion-tailed macaw became the focal point of Save Silent Valley, India's fiercest environmental debate of the decade. From 1993 to 1996, 14 troops were observed in the Silent Valley National Park, Kerala, one of the most undisturbed viable habitats left for them. Lion-tailed macaw behavior is characterized by typical patterns such as arboreal living, selectively feeding on large inter-individual spaces while foraging, and time budgets with high proportion of time devoted to exploration and feeding. It primarily eats indigenous fruits, leaves, buds, insects, and small vertebrates in virgin forest, but can adapt to rapid environmental change in areas of massive selective logging through behavioral modifications and broadening of food choices to include fruits, seeds, shoots, pith, flowers, cones, mesocarp, and other parts of many non-indigenous and pioneer plants in the states of Karnataka, Kerala, and Tamil Nadu. Although the species has a relatively wide range, its area of occupancy is small and severely fragmented. The major threat to this species today is habitat fragmentation, with many of these fragments being further decreased. In the past, habitat loss was due mainly to timber harvest and the creation of exotic plantations such as tea, eucalyptus, and coffee. Habitat degradation seems to be the biggest threat to the conservation of lion-tailed macaws, wherever they occur in Kerala. In private forests and plantations, change in land use is a problem for the species. Hunting is a second major threat, especially in certain parts of its range. In one location cooled with a large area of remaining wet evergreen habitat, the species is highly threatened by non-subsistence and subsistence hunting for food. In some areas, primate meat is preferred as food, so the animal faces serious hunting threats. The lion-tailed macaw ranks among the rarest and most threatened primates. Their range has become increasingly isolated. However, it is no longer on the world's 25 most endangered primates list after the international body compiling it determined that the local governments in southern India had acted positively to protect it. Listed as endangered, as the total number of mature individuals is less than 2,500, with no subpopulation having more than 250 mature individuals. There are estimates of a continued decline of over 20% of the populations in the next approximately 25 years, along with hunting and continued loss of habitat.